po sa inyong lahat. Ako po si Cesar Drilon Jr., kapatid po ni Senator Drilon. We're very sorry that he's not around, that he left for an IPO convention last night. And we are filing his certificate of candidacy for Senator this coming 2016 election.
Ako po si Congressman Helen Gambia. Isa po yung pong pinatawag po ng unang distrito ng Kongresa ng Valenzuela City. Lagi limang taon na po ako na lumabulan po sa Lutso ng Valenzuela. Sa natural po ako naging alkalde at aring na ito po naging congressman. Tayo po ay nag-file ng candidacy for the Senate this time, this coming 2016. Sa ilalim po ng partido ng Nationalist People's Coalition.
Although I took my job as a legislator seriously when I was in the Senate for 6 years, I was never late, never absent. And so hopefully in the 78th Congress, there will be more bills to file, there will be more debates, there will be more people to protect.